I am Dr. Advait Kulkarni. I am a consultant neurologist practicing at HSR Neuroclinic Bangalore, and I head the Department of Neurology in Columbia Asia Hospital, Sarjapur Road. Usually, epilepsy cannot be cured completely. However, it depends on the cause of the seizures and which part of the brain is affected. Drugs can only control epilepsy in 80% of cases. So it is very important to take your medicines given by your neurologist regularly and on time. In about 20% of cases, drugs cannot control epilepsy. So these cases are called drug refractory seizures. In case of drug refractory seizures, other treatment strategies are, if the patient is eligible for surgery based on the type and the problem in the brain, surgical treatment can be done. Other treatments are vagal nerve stimulation. A diet called ketogenic diet also helps to control the epilepsy. So to answer a question whether the epilepsy can be cured, so in most of the cases epilepsy cannot be cured, but depending on some causes, like if there is a brain infection or a patient has low sodium, wherein the seizures happen few times and after the primary cause is corrected, they may not happen again. In that case, you can say in few cases epilepsies can be cured, but most of the cases medicines are required at least for few years, and even after stopping the medicines, in these cases there is a risk of seizures coming back. Thank you.